I'm haunted by a ghost girl. Dead girl calls my name in my sleep repeatedly every night for the past 12 years. The bizarre encounter left me grappling my belief system, because now I'm convinced ghosts do exist. The girl was murdered by her ex-boyfriend. I knew her, but I only met her once. I wrote a book on the encounter. It will be an intriguing read for you during the weekend. It's written in a realistic novel genre. The book is entitled, I'm Not Dead. Click like if you like and subscribe if you want to subscribe to the Paranormal Life channel. Maybe you have an otherworldly encounter yourself too. Write to me. My email is below. Now, this deceased girl was very young when her life ended. She was only 19. But after 12 years, the ghost girl continued to appear the same age of 19. I have grown much older over more than a decade, but the ghost tells me she loves me. One evening I went to bed thinking of a former girlfriend and how I miss this former girlfriend. I thought of making contact with my former girlfriend. As I was thinking about a love lost, I drifted off to sleep. But before I fell asleep, I had an eerie ghostly sobbing. The ghost girl was in bed with me. I heard her voice, saying, "You hurt me sometimes, now, I don't know what to do." This ghost told me in my sleep, "Wow. I'm in love with you." And, she sings me love songs as well. It's crazy, man, but I have a dead ghost teen girl obsessed with me. She is probably sitting here next to me watching what I type and gossiping about her. She would not like it at all. Sooner or later I would hear from her. Nevertheless, the online book is inexpensive and I can recommend the 200-page book, I'm Not Dead. That is what this female ghost told me when I answered her, "How can you love me, because you are dead?" I actually heard her crying out loud, saying, "It isn't. It isn't. I ain't dead." It is extremely creepy, to say the least. When I wake up in the mornings, I would hear a disembodied voice, saying, "Hello. What would you do if a ghost would follow you around everywhere you may go? What would you do, if you discover there's a ghost in bed with you? Maybe a ghost is following you around, who knows? Tell me and we can discuss it." One late afternoon, I laid on my bed and I all of a sudden heard this familiar high-pitched voice yelling my name through the back of my head. "Has anyone any solution? Because I'm haunted."